brought music into the life of the Aborigines, and they became extremely musical, and so we have music from the 17th and 18th century from Latin America that was under the auspices of the Jesuits. So we had a long history of the relationship with music.
Gonzaga is one of the schools that really caters to a lot of different needs of the students and the community members.